this is InvaderVeex, IV, whatever you want to call me, and today I am going to show you how to create a Forerunner texture the way I currently do it. Just watch me and you'll learn, I guess. going to do is I'm going to create a square plane in Max. I would hold down the control key while doing it so it's a perfect exact square, or it can just cut the square there. No, I just use control. Now, give it material of what we just saved. UVW, edit, select all that, hit control while enlarging it. And this will give it the tiled pattern effect on here. Ta-da. Just create your metal base however you make it. Just do not use that brushed metal effect. In my opinion, it looks like crap on Forerunner, so just please, I insist, don't use it.